Start by watering down any vegan yogurt. I've used rice milk yogurt in this case. Place ginger, spicy green chilies and salt in a grinder jar. Rock salt helps to grind better, but regular salt can be used. Grind. Add a little bit of the watery yogurt and swish the jar around to mix. Grind well. There should be no large chunks left of the green chili and the ginger. Now add a whole cup of the watery yogurt and blend until frothy. Pour into the remaining yogurt and mix. Add some lime juice for additional sourness. It could be freshly squeezed lime juice or bottled. And if you don't have lime juice, use white vinegar. Mix well. Taste and adjust the salt or lime juice as required. After tasting the buttermilk, to avoid cooties, wash the spoon well before putting it back into the buttermilk. Now for the most important part, the tempering, also known as seasoning. Heat a little coconut oil in a small pan. Add some mustard seeds once the oil is hot. They will crackle, so step away. Make small pieces of the red chili and add them in and brown them a little. Add some asafoetida powder. Finally, add some curry leaves, mix well and turn off the flame. Finally, add this hot seasoning onto the curds. Once again, mix well. Garnish with fresh cilantro, serve cold and enjoy your spicy vegan South Indian buttermilk.